Time for new palm slash fat. This one's about nutrition. Let's see how this one goes. Nutrition is your intuition. Don't eat chemicals to fulfill your ambitions. Now, I eat more naturally. The inner joy just flows, I'm more happy. Balance of fruit, veg and meat is the key. Overindulgence of anything is not good, you see. I enjoy my food and I'm more peaceful. I no longer try and be deceitful. I don't drink milk or eat dairy. Consume too much and you'll be off with the fairies. Why? What I need cow's milk for my bones. Did you ever stop and think about it when you're alone? Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. That's the propaganda that Mr. Kellogg used to say. When I first went vegan, I had tons of energy. It felt like true life had just entered me. This is how being human is supposed to be. But this is the best diet ever I could foresee. The problems when I didn't have meat in the system. I learned from my experience to have true wisdom. I had to switch it up and find the balance. Now I consume meat and it's like I'm in a palace. I used to eat too much chemical foods. Heavily processed foods ain't good for your mood. It throws the body and mind out of whack. No wonder why so many people can't relax. It's an attack on your own system. If you eat the same, then you're just another victim to the food industry and big pharma. Eat more healthily to add to your armor. Garbage in, garbage out is my motto. Consume the wrong things and you'll be in a grotto. Now, my motto isn't just for food. It also means the information that you accrued. Combine that with the work of my mindset, I realized I had a passion for poetry and to create, to express in music what I've learned on my journey. I would self-destruct a lot, but nothing would deter me to improve my being holistically. I was faced with so much difficulty. Most of that came from within. I switched it up and now I have a big grin. Now most of the time I feel truly alive. To be human, I just need to survive, but I thrive. Ayy. I hope that one's a good one. Peace. See ya.